My name is Drizzy, and I ain't perfect, but I work hard, so I deserve it. And I belong right where you see me. Ain't on the fence about it, I ain't Mr. Feeny. Nah, I got a decent set of manners and a job that fills up any empty schedule or planner. And I fall in love with girls caught up in superficial glamour who dress like Sarah Jessica and live like Princess Diana. So often they have addictions and I'm the one that'll feed it. But truly you're bad enough that y'all don't even really need it. You can show up at the party on dirty public transit, and I guarantee the cameraman will still be snapping candids of you in your posse party and drinking what you get handed. With your Virgin Islands hands all looking like you just landed. I don't really understand it, I'm not sure I'm comprehending. But these girls are having fun with whoever's money they spend is screaming.
Get the money, dollar bill, yo.
I'm almost perfect, and I work harder than hard working. Bizarre circus, that's where my balls surface. Therefore I act the clown. Even when I'm laying on my back, I'm never backing down. So overstand me, I got a condo in Miami, and my doormat is always sandy. And I run Louisiana, but I've never pulled a hammy. And I got a condo in Atlanta, and I always wear a bandana. And when it comes down to spotting you boys, it's just button. And I'm swinging for the fence, yo girl hanging from my dick, yo girl singing to my shit like ha-la-la-lollipop. She say I get that pussy wetter than a designer shop. And she say I make that pussy better than her gynecologist. Oh, just text me about honey with some moldy, moldy. Oh, bitch, young bitch, but I be like,